What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, TJB24. Today we with another reaction for me. Today we got Lua Lua, you know what I'm saying? We got Lua Lua, you know what I'm saying? With another video. I ain't gonna lie, we ain't reacted to Lua Lua in a minute. You know what I'm saying? We reacted to Lua Lua in a minute. So, yeah. You already know I'm feeling myself though. You know what I'm saying? Look at me, man. Look at me. You know what I'm saying? Can't tell me nothing. Like Lil Nas X, man. You can't tell me nothing, bro. No cap. Feeling myself, man. Anyways, you know what I'm saying? We got best rappers by age. You know what I'm saying? 13 to 60. I don't think I know a 60-year-old rapper though. I ain't gonna lie. I know a 49, almost 50. I know a 49-year-old rapper, Eminem. I think he's 49. I don't know. He's dropping this Friday. He's dropping a compilation album this Friday. But on the same day as YoungBoy. You know what I'm saying? You know YoungBoy. He got that stan base. I'm just gonna be honest. I'm not gonna say fan base no more. He got that stan base, bro. Let's be realistic. Stan base, cult. You know what I'm saying? That's pretty much what describes YoungBoy's. You know what I'm saying? YoungBoy's fan base has a stan base slash cult. Let's be honest. This in the dead is crazy. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, let's get off that topic. Best rappers by age. Man, I ain't gonna lie. I'm be honest. I already know Meek Mill is not gonna be on this list because he's the same age as Drake, pretty much, right? So I'm just gonna be honest. Meek Mill deserves to be on this list before we start. You know what I'm saying? And also Tekka because he's my favorite rapper right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna be honest. He's my favorite rapper right now. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Let's get into it. I stay talking a
Bro,
lot.
let's get straight to it. On my mama, we
We
lit.
lit.
I pulled up in the latest. My car got no payment. My waitress.
That sounds bad. I'm not gonna lie. So.
Trapper. My car go faster.
Yeah.
I'm shooting dice. I'm gambling with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no.
I pray every day.
Hit a nigga, call it.
Hold up. Lil Day Day is on this list? I ain't gonna lie. Only reason why I know about Lil Day Day is because of Smooth Bar for it. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Smooth Bar for it. You know what I'm saying? Pretty much the Canadian version of the GOAT himself, Tyler. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. Putting me on though. He put me on.
I'm gambling with my motherfucking life.
Oh, Lord.
I pray every day.
Hit a nigga, call it Tupac.
She tryna put my song in a boombox.
I'm in the bag and I'm chillin' with two thugs.
Look at that girl, that man, that bitch too hot.
Shout out to her.
She wanna say the rhyme. She wanna live in time. When she gets, she gone.
Y'all got B Slong or y'all got, or Baby Santana? Me personally, I like B Slong better though. I ain't gonna lie. He's been out longer though. I ain't gonna lie, he's been out longer, so that might be a bias, but yeah.
So she is not the one I'm on the road.
I'm passing my team. I'm dripping water, I'm dripping saline. And I'm balling on y'all while y'all sleeping on me. When I open my eyes, man, I'm living my dreams.
I ain't heard of this. Cash Tommy is 17 now? Dang. I ain't even know. But yeah, Lil Blur. I ain't heard Lil Blur in a minute. I ain't heard of him in a minute, for real.
Shit, do me fast, yeah. That nigga to spin, stop his car, he won't come back, nigga, plan. Bad bitch, hit me.
Caught $1 million vacation. Bitch, this is a money conversation. Look at where I come from.
Never send a threat on the internet just to prove a point that this and don't.
Bruh. I had saw a conversation saying that NLE is better than Tekka. Honestly. NLE overall is a better artist than Tekka. But I like Tekka's music way more than NLE. That's just my opinion. I'm just gonna be honest. And also, Kid Laroi is not a rapper, bro. I'm just gonna put that out there. I'm just gonna put that out there real quick. He's not a rapper.
And don't get into that. We leaving it to the informants. Don't inform me about who.
Ain't gotta turn on demon mode. That shit be automatic. Ain't gotta
who else is 20? That shit be automatic.
In my head, and God, I don't know what to call it. So if you ain't
quick,
you can't say that it's love, but I know
that
I want
to move it. I ain't gonna lie. Getting an ad in the video is
crazy. I have a challenge for all of you. Go to every computer in your house, your mom's, your dad's, your sister, your brother's computer, and install Honey. Wait, Mom, before you check out...
I'm not gonna lie.
Do you have Honey installed?
What's Honey?
Oh. Oh, no. It's a free browser add-on that automatically...
Yeah, you see this? It won't let me skip the ad. You see this? Yeah, it won't let me skip the ad. Yeet, though? I don't think. I think Polo is 22. Polo is better than Yeet. I don't care. Polo is better than Yeet. No cap. Come on, now. I can name, like, another 22-year-old rapper. I can't even take this list serious. I ain't gonna lie. Namir? Are you serious? Over Polo Wolo? Y'all just hating at this point. Like, come on now. Over Polo? What? Ain't Polo 22? Polo is 22, ain't it? What in the world? Man, come on now. Come on now. Y'all, nah, this is a troll. This is a troll. They trolling me, bro. They are trolling me, bro. Look me in my eyes. Tell me, have you ever... Better than Polo? Like, come on now. I can't even take this serious, bro. Come on now. Better than Polo? I mean, you guys are fired. Ever spent a double back? Cut a chair. Shoot a nigga up, cause I ain't worried about shit. Diamonds on my neck and on my wrist. I go so hard, they still discredit my time. Polo was 23? What in the world? Let me fact check this real quick. I swore Polo was 22. He's 23. He turned 23. Bro, what the heck? Man, I'm tweaking. My bad, y'all. Man, I thought that he was 22. That man was just 21. Get too far, now they regret no what happened. My bitch is gay. Hit man in the top, try see a man topless, even a stick is gay. Hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't. Hello, that is my bitch. Shout out to the UK, man. Y'all know I did a reaction back in like 2021. It was 2021. I did a reaction to Dave. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, man. I reacted to Dave. I ain't gonna lie. It's like doing all this lagging. I got BBs on BBs on BBs. I got shit that you can't see on TV. I'm gonna pull up and rock in the shop. Niggas taught you crazy, got me fucked up. Paddock got the diamonds in it, face them bitches crushed up. It's a couple bitches on my
back. I know I should be humble, but it's something I just haven't learned. Soon enough, I had to make these bad habits burn. Soon enough, we about to come and get the shit.
I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me.
This beat is good. That's all I gotta say about it. Like fuck this little ski all third on beats. I get the bands, count the blue cheese. I do that shit for fun. For every meal, I pop a pill. I do that shit till I'm dumb. Yeah, we ready to stop. All that bread and we burn it. Cause I've been feeling cool to talk. Bad bitch, tell me that I'm better. I'm gonna lie. Just like Kid Laroi, Post Malone is not a rapper. Sadly, I love Post Malone. But he's not a rapper, bro. I'm just gonna be honest. He's not a rapper. I'm just being honest. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? He's not a rapper. Dang, I clicked the wrong button. Dang. This video is all over the place.
I be in a loop. She be in a group. Brody on her friend. Throwing alley hoop. Turn something to nothing.
Let's get it. I pop a 16 passenger. This a G5.
Hey, little man, no, they don't.
Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. Get cold seats. They some
he got caught with a bitch. I hit like twice, but I did not. I put my little bitch on me thinking with it.
Pray for the little Dirk too, man. He, you know what I'm saying? Got the little explosion, you know what I'm saying? On set. I saw it on Instagram or something. Prayers for him too, man. Dang.
Dick, so he gon' slap. You can't call me
pink. I put Chanel on my feet. And wear a pink model. Got Chanel on my seat. Put me in a third world country in the middle of the swans. I'ma turn into a man.
I'ma make them see what I'm saying. First, they won't smoke. Ooh, now they just playing. Nigga, real hoes. You know what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. See what I'm saying.
Black and brown kids, younger, they dumb. Sack of town, where your mom and them from? Gather around, running all of your shit. But what did you get?
It's crazy to think though, like Moneybagg Yo is like Moneybagg Yo, I think he was the same age as or older than 21 Savage. 21 Savage been out since 2016. You know what I'm saying? Now, Moneybagg Yo, I'm not saying Moneybagg Yo is like, you know what I'm saying? He been doing this thing for a while. I found out about Moneybagg Yo in like 2018. You know what I'm saying? But it's crazy to think that like a lot of these rappers, like Fabio Foreign, for instance. Fabio Foreign is 32. Bruh, and Tyler the Creator is younger than Fabio Foreign. Like, a lot of these rappers are actually older than a lot of these other rappers, really, really and truly. Like, you would expect, like, this man is, I'm just gonna be honest, Soulja Boy. I think Soulja Boy, he is younger than Fabio Foreign, ain't it? He the same age as Fabio Foreign. This is crazy. That's crazy to think about. Soulja Boy and Fabio Foreign.
Come with the balance, I mean, shoot with me. It's coming to sound, and you niggas better
pick. My blood fill my cup, beat my bitch, hold my gun, load it up, count my slugs. Yeah, they don't know none, bro.
Is anybody's bitch? Somebody let me know. Are you for anybody, bitch? I heard from the bros, you a busybody, bitch.
Okay. Take off your idols. Take off the runway, take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro Pay, 5 days stay. Take off for the new helipado.
Bad bitch, yeah, she talking to me. I got a bad feeling that she bad for me. Nigga try, he gon' die.
Applying pressure, started my crime with crime festers. And now it's showing like they ain't.
So you said that Jake is not on his list? Yeah. Come on now. Come on. Jake is not on this list. Meek is not on this list. But you got. And then you also miss Tekka, but you got Yeet. Are you serious? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I can't even say this serious.
Ain't second trimesters. That's why my niggas
don't. Pray for my demons, girl. I got you. Every time I step on codeine, I get vulnerable.
I'm knowing
the sounds of the storm when it
comes. I see niggas in this bitch stuntin', popping bottles, getting drunk. These bitches, and when they leave, they
slam. Big Mac 11, back of the 7, on some bullshit. I put the president on my wrist and I got frosty. Stack it like Pringles, you wanna see me?
Bruh, hold up. Is that Gideon? Is that Gideon rapping? Gideon is 40?
Put that president on my wrist and I got frosty. Stack it like Pringles, you wanna see
me?
Niggas ain't out for your NCLs. Normies ain't a part of the script. Back your house with
me. Sword,
I know I should be more careful with shit that I said. I feel like I started a trend, they never gonna stop, they gonna keep dissing the dead.
Money on my nightstand, jewelry on my nightstand, aftermarket extendo, I pray I don't gym. They say it's on site, then I guess it's on
south side gang mentality, way heavy. I was thinking out the box, even in a box Chevy.
That creeps me out. My
favorite. I wanna see out. My dogs on the mountaintops. The niggas only ballin' when they albums drop.
Y'all don't know about that, bro.
Clips inserted, a baby's being born, same time a man is murdered, the beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural.
I say locked in cocktail, make sure the mission is profitable. Ain't no mission impossible. One phone call and my monster to go. Dumb phones hopping and my say go. Got no time for no
haters in this bitch. Eminem is 49. that man is 49, by the way.
She got a man and he's stuck in the feds. Said he gonna kill me cause she up in my bed. We wear chains that are psyched and knocks. Only G7.
That guy's 51.
But look what that shit did to Hammer.
I didn't know that Fazio was 51, bro.
Going on with the bomb rap song. Hitting all night long.
That's crazy. I really didn't know that.
I get my swerve on, bring it live, make it last forever. Damn the kitty cats.
How long has LL been out?
It won't take long to get her to show some. The music is good and that body is flowing. No,
timeless. Ready for him. Progress, feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been
what am I to run and do like this is good. When you know you're down, I see the whole way from the
home that I know. MC Hammer was 60 years old. I didn't know that. Hey, but that's the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? Happy birthday, Uzi. Oh yeah, show was Uzi birthday. 27 club? Nah, just but. Hey, but anyways, like, subscribe, comment. Let me know your thoughts on this video. And the one takeaway I got from this video is Polo is 23 and not 22. That's crazy. I really thought that man was 22, bro. I really thought he was 22. But 21 did come out like 2 years ago, so maybe I was tweaking. My bad. Maybe I'm not a real fan for that. But anyways, I'm just gonna be honest. Tekka, who's 19? Who did they have for 19? Tekka, I think Tekka deserved it over NLE, and then. They was doing, like, these things where, like, they'll, like, do extra people, right? Like, Tide or something. But real talk, Drake and Meek Mill both deserves to be top with Kendrick as well. I'm just going to put that out there just to let you know. That's my opinion, though. And also, Eminem is 49, not 50. So, yeah, that's my takeaways, man. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed this. Like, subscribe, comment, and I'm out. Peace.